And a chance then for Switzerland to load the ball into the box. It'll be Joel Geissmann to swing it in, and they have a presence at the back post. And Sam Johnson, goodness me, that was very, very close indeed. So it'll be Geissmann, right-footed, Joel Geissmann, and that's a decent save from Johnson. Palms it over the top, taking absolutely no chances, Trevor. And the danger isn't gone. Fry's still in there. Johnston parries, and Fry, and Johnston again, and Michael Fry denied twice by Sam Johnston. And this time he will not decide to put the ball in. And there's Kane trying to shepherd out of play. He's not managed to do so, has he? No. Good turn. Michael Keane, who's up from the back. Keane toward his brother. Can't find him. It won't break down yet for England. This is a chance for a shot, and it's just wide of target. And it's Harry Kane who goes closest. And Switzerland really have thrown the ball away to England. Here's Kane. We know he can shoot from here. And that was dangerous. Goalkeeper is just about going to grab it second time. But Trevor, Harry Kane again showing what he's capable of from outside the box.
Well, showing what he's capable of. He hits the ball well, his favoured right foot. But more than anything, all the players must realise the surface is so difficult for goalkeepers.
Afobe wins the header. First touch then for Berahino. Good touch. Here's Bidwell. Blue shirts attack the box. Oh, and it's so close. It still might be returned into the area. Appeals for handball. That's a corner. But that was a lovely cross from Bidwell. And it was Harry Kane, Trevor, yet again closest to it. Marko Kovjanic got that goal for Slovenia. Switzerland then with this ball into the area. Are England going to have it snatched away? They almost did. Johnston turning the ball over the bar. Once more taking no chances. Had anything off at the moment. And they may even have a chance. They've got bodies in the box here. And this is a real opportunity. And a missed kick of the highest order. Hopeful, but it might just drop for England here. Indeed it does. This is Tom Thorpe trying to put the ball through. It's headed away, half cleared only. England have men forward. I wonder if England know the Montenegro score at the moment. They're trying to make it completely irrelevant, and they almost do with that shot that just drifts wide. It went through a string of bodies from Ross Barkley. Is blocked, and Dunn just needs to get rid of this. Oh, and it's a very, very calm ball in the end from Jack Dunn, and England might yet break. Barkley inside, outside. The Everton youngster can tease and taunt Ross Barkley. Finds Berahino in the area. Berahino! England are going to Estonia. No need to calm down, Saeed. You are going. Finally, Breaker is beaten, and England are on their way to Estonia in July. They're going to win this section. They're going to qualify as winners of the elite round. And England will go to the under-19 finals, having just missed out last year by the smallest of margins. It's the smallest of margins that takes the ball inside the near post and ensures that England are going now to qualify.